Rock and Run Now, Open Roads, Rock and Run Now. Got some jams on, guys. This is fun. I'm in South Carolina now. I love driving. I love taking little road trips. Oh, this is fun. This is my first road trip by myself. It's fun. Oh my God. Open roads again. I don't know what I'm saying. Open roads.
In a quarter mile at the traffic circle, take the second exit and stay on South Carolina 38 East.
Guys, I'm in the beautiful Myrtle Beach. I made it. Oh my God. Yay. What's up, Myrtle? What's up, bitches? The party's here. We're ready to turn up. I'm driving through the neighborhoods of these mansions. Oh my God, these houses. I love these every time I come here, but I haven't been down this road. Oh, gorgeous. There was one house somewhere. I don't remember where it is, but they are gorgeous homes. Oh my God, these are gorgeous. I love it. I absolutely love this. Look at these. Oh my God, I've never been down this road. These are gorgeous. They're really pretty. What's up, Myrtle Beach? Myrtle Beach, bitch. Myrtle Beach, bitches. I'm here. And very queer still. I'm just here. Oh, the ocean looks so pretty. I'm ocean. I'm an ocean body. If I get a home body, I'm an ocean body. I'm just a body. I don't know what I am. I'm a city body. I'm a beach body. I'm a home body. I'm just Tony body. I'm anybody. I'm just a body. Oh, that's a cute little place. What is that place? River City. Oh, I didn't know that's where it was. Oh. I've never been this far up, actually. So this is where some of these things are. I've always seen these on the catalogs and things, but never, like, in person. Like, the Ocean Reef, I heard, was, like, a top resort in, like, 2005. But I don't know about today. The Mariner. Pizza, burgers, and more. Ice cream till midnight. Okay. It's cute. Ooh, the Caravel, one of them. I think I just want ice cream, so Caravel sounded good. It's pretty, guys. It's so pretty. It's 70 degrees, too, so I may walk the beach. Luau. They're having a luau. Ooh, the beach house resort looks cute. Ooh. Look at my homes. My home is coming together. Look at you. Oh, shit. Almost hit somebody. Sorry. Who let me drive? I still sometimes I wonder how I'm driving. Because I'm an idiot. These, oh my God, with the Christmas lights, these houses are gorgeous. Oh my God, that's a Hamptons home right there too. What's the speed limit on this road? I'm just probably speeding away. These are so cute. Oh my God, gorgeous. My hotel up here soon. Oh, I should do a nice little walk in the morning. This would be cute, like the little walkways. I would love this. Look at those little tiny beach homes. Oh my God. Look at this ocean. Oh my God. I'm definitely gonna go walking in the morning like this. This is gorgeous. I never knew this was this far. I never knew. God, I sound like my grandmother every day. More and more, I sound like my grandmother. This is gorgeous. Absolutely. If I say gorgeous one more time, I know it. I feel like I'm in LA. Look at this. Look at the beach, guys. Look at the beach. This car in front of me is probably like, what are you doing? I'm filming. This is gorgeous. There I go again. I can't get over how pretty this is. If it wasn't that late now, I'd go walking now. This is pretty. I gotta see what the temperature is gonna be tomorrow. This is absolutely gorgeous.
In 1,000 feet, turn left to stay on North Ocean Boulevard.
This is absolutely gorgeous right now. Like, I may take a walk. Look at this girl living her best life on this motorcycle. I'm loving this. This is, oh my God. Can I shut up already? Look at the big little house. It's, oh my God, I was about to say it's gorgeous. Let me shut up.
Turn left to stay on North Ocean Boulevard.
Oh, it's taking me the back way. Ew, I cannot. Because I have to get in from the other side. Ew. My first time parking myself in this parking garage. It has always scared me through the years because it's so tiny. And I'm not saying I'm the best. drive, if you know what I'm saying. Oh, that was close to the wall. Okay. Oh my God. Party's here, bitch. Ooh. Oh, snap. Oh my God, how cute is this? Oh. Oh, how pretty. It's like the most basic bathroom, but I am so, oh, I was like, oh my God, this carpet. Hi. Let's see what we got here. Oh my God. Is there a light for this? This is absolutely gorgeous. This is really cute. I can't even. Oh my God. I love this. This is how you do it. Like, this is how you do a hotel room. Oh my God. Myrtle Beach, bitches. Oh. How do I get out of here? Did I do it? Oh, I did it. Oh. This room is absolutely gorgeous. This is one of the nicer rooms I've ever had at this hotel. Like, this is absolutely gorgeous. I cannot with this. Look at the decor. And this, I'm taking photos. How do I open this thing? Oh my God, this is probably from the gay dolphin. This is probably from the gay dolphin. All of this is probably from the gay dolphin. Look at this! And it opens. Oh my God. Guys, it's the little things. Ever think I'd wear a sweater with flip-flops? Like, that is just how we live. Before we do the, we start our beach trip. Oh, I gotta decorate for New Year's too. We're gonna have a toast with my Stella Rosa. Rosa. We're gonna have a toast. We've got Stella Peach. We got Moscato Rosé. We got Rodo. Prosecco. Stella Pink. That's for tomorrow, I think. Moscato. Oh, peach. I love peach. How do you open this? I'm afraid. Is it gonna like bust? Should I shake it and open it? Cheers, B. Happy New Year. Mmm. Ooh. We're gonna be to work in the night. In the hotel, bitch. Deja vu. In the hotel, bitch. Ah! Oh, don't you drink. Don't spill it. I can't. Oh my God. And we drunk. We drunk. If you want a bad bitch like this, jump alone, pick it up just like this. Hey, got my gold, got my Chris. I was trying to get a sunrise this morning, but it's a little foggy out there. And wet. I guess it rained last night too. Happy New Year's Eve, everybody. The party is here. Fine, but it's they're using the water to clean off their shoes. Like, that's a little cold. Like, I remember walking last night and the sand was freezing. It was nice outside, but the sand was freezing. A little setup. I did photos last night. Some of them came out cute. gonna be another New Year's party. Hold on, let's. It's way too early for this, but it's fine. Good morning, bitches. Happy New Year's. Oh. I just woke up half this hotel right now. It's like not even 8 o'clock in the morning. It's like 7:30. Well, I don't know what's on the agenda today. Otherwise, other than this lighting being absolutely perfect. I was gonna go, well, I still may do it. I was hoping to be up for the sunrise. Especially that they gave me this oceanfront upgrade here. But it looks like it's wanting to clear up because I can see the ocean a little bit more now. But anyway, my plan was I wanted to walk the beach when I drove in yesterday, that walkway along with the beach. I was gonna walk that, and I'm like, well, I'll have a pretty scene, I can see the beach, the ocean, but I don't see any of that, and it's foggy. I guess it's fine because the nearest coffee shop is that way anyway, Starbucks. Dunkin's not near. Not walking distance. Otherwise, I'd go to Dunkin', but Starbucks would be fine. But yeah. And then I'm gonna go to Broadway today. Oh, I thought about getting breakfast first at Donald's. Is it Donald's or Flapjack's? It used to be Donald's, or it used to be Flapjack's. Now it's Donald's. I don't know. I go to the same place every time, so we'll see.
The lighting is exceptional today. I don't know what I'm giving today, like lumberjack vibes. I don't know.
I'm this morning doing nothing but lay around, be lazy. But I'm about to walk into this fog. It's fine. Let's walk to Starbucks, get me a coffee, then maybe go to breakfast. Well, no, I'm gonna go to breakfast and then get some.
This would be pretty, guys, if it wasn't foggy. Like yesterday when I was driving through. The cutest house. This fog is messing up my hair. Look at it. I didn't think it would. Get my Starbucks. Pretty.
Has YouTube, and look at these searches that people, oh my god, I've got questions about these people. Yeah, like, oh my god, I should just be stupid and just start searching like gay porn and sex for women over 50, butt plugs, what else can I put in? I'm so childish, I can't.
Well, made it back to my hotel. We're still foggy.
But it feels nice. My hair just like flattened out for this. Oh my god, oops.
Well, guys, it's a good way to, end the year. We ended it on a good, optimistic note throughout the year. Was whatever, but we're gonna end the year on an optimistic note and hope for the best for next year. It was a year, that's for sure. But we say this every year, so we just have to, mindset is everything. So hopefully next year is a whole lot better of a year, making the best of it, more living in the moment.
Yeah.
Sun is out now, guys.
On the mansion that I want to look at.
Toward 48th Avenue North, then turn left onto 48th
Avenue
North.
I got it, Hilda. She's like yelling at me. I remember when they were building this house.
Then turn right to stay on 48th.
Look at this.
Head northeast on Burchap Drive. Then turn right.
That is my house.
Turn right toward 48th.
Girl.
Head northeast on Burchap Drive toward 49th.
She won't shut up. She hates me. I don't know where I'm going. good the caramel coffee was. This is delicious. Going to Broadway. I got my Dunkin'. All is good. All is bright. All is a hot mess as usual. But it is all good. I see Broadway. Broadway at the beach. I guess I can just go straight. Yeah, I can. Broadway, what's up? Biatches, biatchicas, what's up? Who let me out of... I wonder who let me out of the house to come to Myrtle Beach by myself. Me, myself, and I did. Little outing at the Broadway. I got a few goodies. I got I love this place. I love Bird's Famous Cookies when I come down here. They have the, oh my god, these are my favorite, and they have cute little tins. They're like $10. I could have bought all of them. They had three: lemon, the Georgia peach, and the key lime, which are my three favorites. I think they're like the classics flavors, but that's a gift. Earthbound, of course, and then Claire's was having their $2 clearance sale, but 12 for $12, a dollar a piece. So I bought some, a lot of its picture purposey things, because I would never wear this stuff out in the real world, but I may just drive around now. I honestly may just drive around to some beachwear stores. I told myself I wasn't gonna go, but why not? I just ate lunch at some place. I forget the name of it. I got chicken tenders and fries. It's like a little hole in the wall place. But those places are usually the best. Right. So, that's my life, guys. It's a chill New Year's Eve. You didn't see me hit the curb just now. They have a Dairy Queen. They opened a Dairy Queen. I love a Dairy Queen. They don't have one near us. You have to drive like 30 minutes, which is nothing. But still, it's still foggy by the beach. I cannot believe it. I guess because you're by the ocean. Oh, where am I going? I don't know. I'm going back to the hotel where I can save some money, because I'm about to drop money tonight. Drinking at the party. New Year's party. Oh my god, which way is the hotel? I'm going to assume we go. Yes, to the left. Oh, I can't see. I'm gonna go. Oh my god. Coming through, biddies. Tony's on the scene. What's the speed limit here? I do not want to get caught speeding here. I don't know the speed limit. Coming through, biddies. So, right now we're into the houses. That rain is coming though, I can feel it. Oh, that's a cute house. I love that. It's a very cute house. Maybe you can see it. Ooh, they're working on that house. That's cute. The nicer houses are on the other side, but I'm not filming that side. I'm filming this side. That's cute. Oh, that was always one of my favorite houses when I would come here. Grand homes, like, this is how you do it. That's like old school money right there. That looks like old school. This looks like a South Carolina home right there. One of these houses looks like a Hamptons home. Oh my god, this house was also one of my favorites. It's just long. I love a house that just goes for a mile. Oh, here it is. Here's my Hamptons home. Not this one. This one's a little dirty. Needs a little paint. This one reminds me of a Hamptons home. Now this one does. Oh, 35. Okay. Oh, that one's it's cute as house. We're about to pass. It's got like that aqua green color, like mint. I don't know, this one right here. Oh my god, I love it. And it's got like the lantern with the fire, and that blue is cute. These are cute. This is the other side that I was telling you about. These houses are more grand, I guess, because they're on the ocean. And if you're gonna be on the ocean, you need to be grand. My favorite house is not up here yet. Where is it? It's coming up, I think. Literally living my best life. Literally.
This fog's coming back in.
Is it weird to have an umbrella at the beach? Like, when it rains. Foodie. I've never been so excited about food. Bitch, this is my last night of eating like this. After today, I'm done. I have to be done. Cheers, bitch. something's always going down when I'm around. I'm minding my business. Any bit of my drunkenness went away. Those who know me know, and you've seen situations. If I'm drunk, having a good time, and something goes down, my drunkenness is gone. Like, it is like from like a 10 to a 1. I'm eating my food. Sucks for the New Year's party. That thing starts blaring. Alarm goes off. So my initial reaction is, it's the fire alarm. So I'm like, okay. There's no fire. Oh, there is a fire in the hotel, I'm thinking. I'm like, oh my God, if these alarms go off. Like, if the sprinklers go off. I'm like, well, I'm dead. I'm drenched, but I'm dead here. I'm like, well, and I didn't know. I was thinking fire. But I was thinking, what else could it be? I'm looking at the balcony, and then I hear shuffling around. But first I thought, is it just my room? Like, why is my room going off? Are people going to complain about me? And I try to call the office. There's no phone numbers on the phone. And I can't get a hold of the front desk through Google. I Google the phone number of the hotel. I'm like, I can't get through to anybody. I'm going to die. So I grab my keys. I'm like, do I leave? But I hear shuffling. So I don't know. Is someone being attacked outside? Is there like an active shooting situation? Let me not leave the hotel. I'm on the 18th floor. If I jump, it's a done deal. Though I always said I would, I give myself all the cautious plans here. I always told myself, if I had to jump from the balcony, I'm going to try to fall to the next balcony and just keep doing that if I can. And if I die, I die, I guess, that way. But I'm like, oh my God. So now the fire trucks are outside on the first floor. You can see the lights blaring. So I'm like, oops, someone's in trouble for smoking. I called the, finally the lady got to me. She wasn't happy, rightfully so. Somebody was smoking in the room and it set off the alarm. And when I think the alarm, I'm thinking, oh, it hit their sprinklers too. So maybe their room is drowning as we speak. They gonna have a fun fee, a nice hefty fine. Not from the hotel, not from just the hotel, but from the fire department. Oh my God. Don't give me these daily heart attacks. And on New Year's, somebody just launched fireworks underneath me from the balcony right here. My heart literally just flew out an hour away from here. Like, my heart, my drunkenness is completely gone, even more now.
Systems are good.
These people are trying to kill me. I'm ready for bed. Oh, it's only 9:30. I'm ready for bed. Imagine if I was sleeping and this happened. Like, there are nights where I'm in bed already. I'm an old fart. But imagine if I had been sleeping and I woke up in a deep sleep with an alarm like that going off. I'd be in a panic. Trying to grasp what's going on. Like, I would know, like, still. I'm always cautious, so I'm like, I'm quick with my reactions. But I'd be like, Another New Year's news, since we're talking about this, talking about everything going on tonight. I go to the hotel bar downstairs. The bartender is amazing. Love her to death because she has been here as long as I've been coming here. And I've been coming here every year for like, honestly, it's close to 10 years now. In my adult life, I've been coming to this hotel since I was a kid with my family. But like, you know, in my more adult life, I started coming here 2016, I believe, and she was here. So we go back and they're having a little New Year's party. And this guy is sitting next to me. He's pissed about something. I don't understand what he was saying, but he was pissed. Eventually, when he left, I was like, what was that about? He's right next to me. And she's like, apparently he thought at the New Year's, like this was a New Year's party, that the drinks were included. I'm like, where, bitch, where? In what world are drinks included anywhere? Unless you're like elite parties. I don't know any parties, but I'm not fancy like that. I don't know any parties where drinks are included. Shoot, tell me where they're at. I will be first in line. He looked like a well-presented guy. He was in a suit, like he looked good, but must not be that good. You're getting so pissy about drinks. Like, whatever. It looked like he only had one drink. I'm like, whatever. Unless you ran up the bill. You look like you can afford plenty of drinks, sir. It's fine. And she was like, what kind of party did you think this was? Like, I don't know, we were all-inclusive party. Like, and it's so funny. I'm like, where? What party are you going to where drinks are free or included? You just show up and it's fine? He was like, he was invited. He said he was invited. Who invited you to this party, this hotel bar party? Who invited you? Like, please, the mayor of Myrtle, who invited you?
Here we go, guys. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
People, I mean, pizza. Happy New Year! Yay! Welcome to the new year, 2023. We're starting off on a beachy, sunny note. This is so perfect. All is calm and all is bright, guys. That is how I'm starting this new year. On this calm note. Because I do my writings and my little reflections, so I'm using today as a perfect example, today at the beach, a perfect example that the skies are clear, the waves are calm, it's a refresh, a clean slate of a year, just like the beach in the mornings when it's sunny and everything is fine, everything is calm, cool, collected. That's how the year needs to be started. And on that optimistic note, and that's how every day needs to be, start the new day on a fresh, optimistic note. Perfect. So today's plans, I'm leaving. Gotta finish packing up some things. I'm gonna get breakfast and then go to the Tanger. Get a Dunkin', then go to Tanger, and then go home. So, fun stuff. Today, I love all these mirrors. This hotel always has the best mirrors.
I'm like feeling the vibe today. It's a very like fresh, brighter look. A little brighter, because the wash. Everything's from Express. The tank top is Target. But the shirt is Express. The jeans are Relaxed Slim from Express, and my Converse. And my little necklace that I got at a store in Gatlinburg for Christmas, which reminds me to change my phone case. I have a New York one I'm gonna put on when I get home. And that's the vibe. That is the vibe today. It's just fresh. It's a fresh vibe. Love it. Sad saying goodbye to a room. This is one of my favorite rooms though. It's been nice. Fun times. Bye, Beachy. Love you. Love yous. Reflections everywhere. My mirrors. Love yous. Oh, this is not pretty. What is this? Never mind. Open roads, I'm in the twisted world of open roads. Open roads, open roads. These people are like, what are you filming? Me, bitch. Woo, open roads, open roads. Can you see that? I don't even know. Everything's just clean and fresh. Love it.